Can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
Up next, we have singles action. We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Who will reign supreme?
First match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it. We're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is gonna be one for the ages.
What a stomp, good grief.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And a kick out, not even close on that.
It's gonna take more than that.
Ooh!
Drop kick with precision.
Half Nelson applied.
And she's back in the ring now.
German suplex. But that's not all.
She's starting to stagger a bit. Be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
We've got to cover.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Just powered out.
Beautiful technique. Nailed it.
No, there's the reversal.
Boom!
Ooh, what impact.
Look at her go.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's looking a little unsteady. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent.
Harsh impact. I knew it was only a matter of time.
Penny predicament. She's not done yet.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
She's calling for it. She counters before it's too late. She comes up big with a reversal. She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
She's starting to take a beating. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
And you just get that feeling that being outside the ring so much here in this match will eventually come back.
Bang! Are you kidding me? Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
What a beautiful move.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Back in the ring again. Big reversal for her there.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action. Looks like she wants to win early.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She's on the defensive now. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
She's mounting a comeback. We'll see if it's enough.
This might be it. Oh, my. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
She will not be denied.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
She dodges that one.
She's fading very quickly here, guys. Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
I think this one's over.
This could be the end of the road for her here, guys.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Wow, I am impressed.
Oof!
She wants to do this in the ring. How much more of this he can take? Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good.
What impact! If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Bold move going for it again.
Looking for the exclamation point!
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
One, two! Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on
neck breaker!
This beautiful technique.
Victory is on the horizon.
Oh, nasty impact. Incredible.
Jeez, I felt that one.
Had a plan and executed it.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
That should do it.
German suplex spiked.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. We have seen her here before. You gotta believe this one's over.
This one is over.
Again, and will this be it? Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
That's a woman on a mission. Who could forget this? Look at her go. And finally,
here is your winner, Victor.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the tag team, the Natural Alex Cool.
California, throw it up, get buzzed, let's get fucked up. California.
a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Working on the leg. He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
He's starting to feel it here.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Ugh. Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Not even close.
He's going for it all.
He's not going to like this.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Incoming.
And this superstar trying to get away, trying to retreat, wants nothing to do with this matchup. Looks like this superstar is trying to take a minute to replan their game. Or maybe not. Maybe it wasn't a game plan. Either way, here comes another superstar throwing them back into the ring.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Face buster!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it!
Oh my!
He's looking at it.
You have to like his chances here.
And there's a kick out at one.
Too soon.
This is it.
Boom, what impact!
Beautiful technique.
He's not looking good here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give. It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Nice. Boom!
Oh, ooh, what impact. Nope, reverses it.
Belly to belly.
When this guy's on, look out. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment.
Harsh impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Here he goes.
Bone breaker.
This is all but over.
That's as legit a takedown as you will ever see.
Can he do it here? This one's not over yet.
Wow.
I don't know how much more damage one...
Slam down hard. I'm not sure how much he has left.
Did you guys feel that too?
Look at that.
Thunderous slam. Can he finish the job?
Dodges that one.
Boom, nasty impact.
He knows he's in trouble. He might have it.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Oh! Oh! Ouch. Dropped. And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, he might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Look at this.
Oh, to the back of the net.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Oh, that's the impact.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And there's his speed paying off.
DDT!
DDT!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He has him right where he wants him.
He can't withstand one bit more.
All the way. What impact.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
And it's reversed.
Oh, perfect kick.
Nailed it.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Whoa!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Gaining some extra leverage here.
Concern for the rules.
Two! I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
You guys see that distance? Here's a cover. One! Two! How does he keep doing this?
That's all right, Cole.
Neck breaker!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Right to the back of the neck. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Harsh impact.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combo.
going all the way up. He's playing with him now.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Look out!
He's lining him up. He looks bonebreaker!
This is his opportunity to win this thing. Nobody gets up from a takedown like that.
Two, three!
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Remember this? I remember this part very well.
Man, this was great.
And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, the natural Alex Sewell.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. Something told me we would hear from her tonight, and the wait is finally over. I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. I guess believing you can do something sometimes. Okay. I guess ego matters in this business. Showing the proper respect.
No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Not sure what to say about that, except let's go.
Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next. Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
That for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Better way to kick off this night. I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxon would have gotten lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
One. Dropped from above.
Back in the ring now.
Nailed it.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Here he goes.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a strike.
Harsh impact.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Oh! Oof!
Drop down.
Nailed it.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's looking a little weary here. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I think we know what this is.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Can't waste any time here.
And a pin attempt. And the fight must go on.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
He's looking
beautiful technique.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Here he goes.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
There it is. Let me tell you, moves like that result in early retirement.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
You gotta believe this one's over. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected.
Oh, what impact!
I knew it was only a matter of time.
And he's feeling his oats now. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Boom!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
No, he reverses it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here it comes, he's got him.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Look at this.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
He's stumbling some now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Oh, right to the throat.
Great move. In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
Harsh impact.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
There's a pin now. Too close for cover.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
going to pay for it. Sent through the ropes again.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, and he reverses it. Leg is.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I think things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Ooh!
Ooh, what impact!
He might have it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oof! Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
What a strike.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
You gotta believe this one's over. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
He's gotta be running on empty at this point.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Harsh impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Going for broke. Takedown. Leg is trapped. What a transition.
Right into the STF.
This one's over, guys.
He cinched in. He got him to tap out.
And look who's here. Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on?
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Okay.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents versus the Bad Girls.
I cannot wait.
to the ring, Ali Brooks and A. Brooks.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here.
Of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees. One referee is in the ring overseeing the action, and the other is located out on the floor, making sure teams follow the rules and do not engage in potentially damaging behavior. I think it's a good idea, something perhaps Mr. McMahon might want to consider.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer and former WWE President Gorilla Monsoon used to express his strong advocacy for two referees being appointed to tag team matches.
It's something that's been talked about for decades, Michael, and I don't think it's ever going to happen. We've seen it on occasion, but I think it's best to let the superstars be responsible for themselves. And the appointed official for the match needs to do the job they're paid to do. I don't think it's that much to ask.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, that hurt.
Back now inside the ring.
Are we going to see the tag bar? There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Boom!
We're looking at complete domination here.
For the pin!
Nice. Down. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Not yet.
She is on fire.
Might have it. Nailed it.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
She's licking her chops. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
She's looking.
What a cutter.
But can she follow up?
She goes for the quick pin. She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
She's taking on some heat. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, nasty impact. What a stomp. Good grief.
Dodges a bullet there.
Technique.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
This might be it.
Oh, my. She might have it.
Boom, what impact.
Incredible.
A striking blow.
Ooh, what impact. We're looking at complete domination here. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Her corner's calling for the tag.
Yeah, she wants back in this thing, Cole.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Oh, nasty impact. You only got one. Make your last shot count.
That should do it. She got the shoulder up in time.
Wow.
He's calling her out. A second time.
Ooh, right to the face.
I bet you feel shoulders on the mat. What a tag team display. Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Oh, I can't believe this.
She's taking care of business. And last but not least,
here are your winners, Ali Brooks and A. Brooks.
Yeah, match into this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
He's really making almost unstoppable pairing, Michael.
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division. And we're underway.
Ouch.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
He's on the defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. Oh. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
What a stomp! Good grief!
You got to believe this one's over!
Wait a minute.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's got him covered. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Nailed it.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's starting to stagger a bit. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
No, he reverses it.
Here we go.
Is he done?
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And it's reversed. What impact.
He's struggling a bit here. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Is it enough to end this match?
Not enough to end this one.
Nice kick out.
Keep your eye on this one.
He's in trouble.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
He has him right where he wants him. Drop kick to the back!
He's lining him up.
Here he goes. Here it comes. He's got him.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants it one more time.
Beautiful technique.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in
the cover? Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Looking for the finish. And if he hits this, this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Enziguri.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's looking at it.
And there it is, boys.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. And the fight must go on.
He just powered out there, Cole.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Boom, what impact.
Looking to flip the tables here.
Had a plan.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Impact. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Leaving himself open here.
Yeah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
This one is over.
Leg drop! These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He might have it.
Look at this. Boom, what impact.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
The end may be near.
That's what he was.
He's got the shoulders down.
One. Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history.
What a win.
That match deserves another look, folks.
He's getting it done here.
This was another great moment.
Check this out. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, the Prodigy, Brian Riley.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
We're moments away from pure chaos. The triple threat match is next.
Triple threat means three times the action.
Making her way to the ring, from Little Rock, Arkansas, Dawn Carr. Was it worth it, dummy? I'm on the bit. Still on that show, getting no chips. Time to dip.
Byron, what's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match?
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. But knowing these three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight.
We'll be right back. Phoenix, Arizona, Hot Crystal Coyote.
Guys, while exciting, we have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous,
especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael.
This arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
Kicking off this triple threat match here.
A lot of times, the smart move in a match like this is to sit back in the weeds, let the other two superstars tear each other apart. Let's see if we get any of that here tonight.
Boom, what impact! What a clothesline! Ouch! Not the elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Superstar always needs to be ready to be attacked by both opponents in a triple threat match. Circumstances create interesting alliances, and the numbers game can become your worst enemy in a hurry when you're competing against two other opponents. No matter how you look at it, it's a situation you don't want to be in, but you must prepare for it.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
A competitor must be ready for the possibility that they'll fall victim to a two-on-one attack on a triple threat match. A great example of that was the triple threat match on SmackDown Live between AJ Styles, Dolph Ziggler, and Baron Corbin. No one thought that Ziggler and Styles would work together to perform a double dive off the barricade that put Corbin through the Spanish announce table.
And that's exactly what a superstar always needs to have in the back of their mind, that at some point, their two opponents will most likely join together and take them out. It's one of many occupational hazards that come with competing in a triple threat match.
In February of 2017, SmackDown Live was lit thanks to an epic triple threat match for the WWE Championship. Champion Bray Wyatt defended the title against former champions John Cena and AJ Styles. This battle overflowed with mayhem before the match even got underway, thanks to Luke Harper attacking his former leader, Bray Wyatt. Look at him go!
It's not often that the WWE Championship is incapacitated before a title defense. John Cena and AJ Styles rekindled the rivalry with a renewed enthusiasm for destroying one another. Bray Wyatt ended the match and made up for lost time as the Eater of Worlds used his body as a weapon. It was pure chaos as AJ Styles followed suit with an unbelievable array of aerial attacks on both superstars. And John Cena continued to fight back in hopes of winning a record-breaking 17th World Championship.
All three superstars pulverized each other with every move in their respective arsenals. When it looked like another air assault was coming from AJ Styles, John Cena thwarted the attempt and then walked right into Sister Abigail, Bray Wyatt, to end the conflict.
In that victory, the WWE went further into the darkness that was the era of one.
At 2016's Clash of Champions, it was another classic triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship. It was Bayley versus the boss, Sasha Banks, versus the champion, Charlotte Flair. The match started out more like a singles match between the boss and the queen. Bayley learned
some good technique right there.
The triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship was another example of the incredible competition between the female superstars of WWE. Charlotte was physically dominant in fighting off the challenges of Bayley and Sasha Banks. At one point, the queen even landed a moonsault on both their opponents.
Going for it all here. She is on fire.
Not looking good for her right now. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
Well, the code of silence is locked in. Victory is on the horizon.
Got to applaud this game plan. Attack the neck.
Kick! She has got to take it. Cover!
No, a kick out.
And the match continues.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action.
Uh-oh.
She's looking at it, trying to turn the tables. Just some great...
Ooh, this is all but over.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She goes for the cover. Broken up.
I can't believe it.
She goes for the cover. And she turns it around on her.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
Folks, this could be the beginning of the end for her here in this triple threat match.
The last thing she wants is to be a target in this match. But unfortunately for her, that's exactly what she's become.
She has to be careful here, guys. One wrong move and she's gonna find herself taking the loss here tonight.
You're not going to win many matches, absorbing.
Code of silence is locked in.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Talk about attacking the trachea.
The pain's too great. It's tapped out. That's the match. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
That's a woman on a mission.
Look at her go.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, John Carr.
And that's a huge tap-out victory there.
Simply put, she wanted it more than the other two did tonight.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Let's do it.
Let's run it up tonight. We're gonna do this right and have the time. ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars were waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
From Indianapolis, Indiana, weighing in at 248 pounds, Cody Hagen.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
And we're underway.
Oh, man.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, right to the kidneys. He's looking at it.
Looks like he's starting to lose it here.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Oof! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
He's not looking like himself here.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
What's this? Driver!
Incredible height.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Hooked up.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
What?
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
He might have it.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He might just win this thing right here.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
You've got to believe this one's over.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
He can cover here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
No, reverses it.
Incredible striking combo.
And it's reversed.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
No, he reverses it.
Oh, clothesline!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
He's making a statement here with this attack. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, somehow!
Gonna take more than that.
Going for the big one.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty!
That was a long way down.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Someone's going to be black and blue to him.
He goes for the cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
Here it comes. He's got him.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Looking for all the glory here.
There's the pin. It's over.
It's all over.
And look who's here. Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on?
They're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.